Hello and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Mingo. It's time for another bonus blind blackout run. It's also time to get spun and look at the ceiling and then jump up here. Damn, am I allowed? I am allowed. Okay, it's fine now. Hate this game. Anyway, this is the card. The first bonus blind blackout post vacation, and what a great one it is. 790097. Wow, what a great number. We need to do well on this one. This has to be a good one. It can't not be. What a great random number that is. Anyway, let's look at the card. Count the iron, count everything else, and promptly forget it and start playing. Sounds like a plan? To me it does. So let's just go ahead. We need 10, and another 10 is 20, and then that's almost it already, right? 22, which would mean 28 iron. That's really low. 28 iron. 28 iron, 7 gold, 1 diamond, 1 emerald, and no lapis, I think. How much redstone? 4? Seems right. Not too bad. So 4 redstone, 1 diamond, 1 emerald, 7 gold, and 20 something, I forgot. 8? So let's say 28 iron. We need the flint, we need not the dead bush, the fern is actually right. To milk a cow, we need a name tag, we need 2... wheat and 1 cocoa bean, but no melon slice. We need the mushrooms, we need a sign, we need 2 chests, we need a spider eye and a string, glass and clay, we need 1 gunpowder and 3 paper, we need another 3 paper here, 6, 1 sugar here, 7, 7 sugar cane, we need cooked stone for the repeater, we need 1 leather, we need 1 cactus green, 1 spruce sapling, 1 egg, 1 pumpkin, 1 lynx egg, 1 bone meal. I don't know, not an easy card, not a very hard card. Sort of like a middle-of-the-road kind of card, I would say. Billet could be great, obviously. With the emerald on the card. Also could give us a diamond. I don't know, a cookie trade and a pumpkin pie trade. And there's a village, and it has a blacksmith, and it's to our east. So that's where we'll head, I think. Opposite side has a desert savanna thing. Is there any pumpkins? There's a chicken north on that mountain. Which is this way right here. There's a weird spawn here in this pit. Don't know how I feel about it. It's okay. Very spinny, very scaly. I don't know why. I wish I could just figure out what's causing it and then fix it, and I can't. It's just sometimes it works fine, and then other times it just spins all day. No matter what I do, it doesn't make any sense. It does not. Anyway, I should really listen back to that practice seat I recorded before this. It did change audio a little bit again. And I'm sure it's fine. It's gonna be better than it was, but I never checked. Which seems silly, very silly. But I'm so confident. I mean, there's no reason it would be like it was just I removed sources that were muted anyway, so I don't know. It can't really have any impact outside of removing that noise. Alright. So kind of hatching our bats a little bit here already. I would have rushed the village. But then I saw that chicken, and now I'm just sort of thinking, well, maybe if there's no, you know, farmer, which seems, you know, to be the likely scenario to me, then I would really like that egg. So I think I'm gonna try and move that chicken off that mountain towards the village. It's gonna be rough to do that though. Is it a cow? That is a cow. How great. We don't have a bucket yet. Yeah, this is too far. It's not gonna be. Yeah, it's not gonna be a workable thing. I hate it. Alright, whatever. I think it's gotten somewhere in there. We need some iron. 5 at least for the shears and the buckets. And we need. I don't know. Let's have a look, I guess. Because there could be a farmer standing right there and then. Who cares about anything at that point? blacksmith, that's good. But yeah, farm would be better. Paper trades. Stop spinning. I did not even move the mouse there, I just spun. 18 sheep too. It's not a good chest for us, but we'll take it anyway. Can we get 18 core to get us somewhere here? We need 2 weeks. Are you cheaper? 16. You're, oh, wow. Some core up there. It's not great, though. Still don't have any iron. Are there chickens here again? I don't know. Maybe we're fine. Come on. Sixteen. And I need a cave for some iron. Actually, it could be 16 here, right? I didn't really count. It just looked like a big vein, so I started mining. We'll mine it all, and then we'll check. 16. Perfect. Perfect. Alright. This is fine. And the chickens, I mean, they're close enough. Some of them will be loaded. There'll be an egg eventually. We just need to sort of stick around long enough. For that to sort of come together. We do need a book. And there's definitely a library somewhere. Not here, not here. Give me those torches, I guess. So I just spent all my core on a gem that I didn't even get to keep. Seems like a bad piece of business, honestly. Is there no... I would have lost a core here, too. Should have checked that. Is there no library here? I don't see one. Another one. We don't really have any food yet. Hate it. It's fine. Ugh, what? Why? Why one? Gotta hate that. It's just so bad. It's so annoying. I wanted to get the bucket so we could start killing cows and. Grab some other food, I guess. Some carrots or something. I don't wanna, though. Just go and kill some cows somewhere. Over here. Yeah, I mean, all we really need is a little bit of iron here, and this would be decent, but. Of course not. Of course not. Didn't mean to do that, but it's fine. Just fine. Everything is fine. Don't worry. 2. Or 1 even just. We just needed. Yeah, whatever. It's fine. Don't get too mad. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. What I'm doing. Sloppy. I hate it. How did I kick that out? I don't know. So bad. So good. Now it's so bad. How? Why? When? Did that change? How did that happen? I don't know. Whatever though. We're fine. Don't need the extra bowls right now. We need some sugar cane. 7 or something. And then we're just fine. All right, an egg, a pumpkin. What else do we need? Some flint. Well, one, and then iron. We just really need a little bit of iron, and then we're good. We don't have any. Well, we have one, but it's basically zero. Unless you need flint and steel, then, or a shield, then it's enough. How is there no egg yet? These guys, I mean, I hate chickens so much. Just give me, if I had iron, I could be doing things, but I don't have iron, so I can't do things, but I also can't leave because these chickens are about to lay an egg, and I want to run away and then come back. Ah, it's frustrating. Yeah, it really is. There's a cow out there, it's fine. There was no cave here, right? There's just tons and tons and tons of chickens, but none of them have laid an egg. So why would they have? It's only been 10 minutes. Come on. Hate the vines. I'll always hate the vines. It's never gonna change. I need... How much iron do I actually need to be happy? 7? Something like that. So many pigs. So many chickens. So many things. Nothing's good enough. You laid an egg over here. Because you've been pretty far away. You have not, right? I see one at least. Chickens. Best thing ever. It's waiting for chickens to lay an egg. There's an egg now. Probably laid one as soon as we were far enough away not to hear it anymore. I hate you. And that spinning has to stop too, please. Alright, so we need a desert. Was there a desert somewhere? It's been so long since the start now, which is bad. Very bad. Because I have no clue what was around me. Yeah, I think opposite the village, actually, was a desert, and we need that for the cactus green. Whatever. Stop spinning! I also really just need, I need to start a cave 11 minutes in. It's just bad. No cave, no dungeons. And the village was great, sure, but it was also slow and a little bit empty. And there are cows everywhere and I can't milk them because I can't find any iron. This is another one? No, okay. I think that would have made me really, really mad. And I'm already kind of mad. All things considered. I think it's justified as well. Alright. Cook this, I guess. Find more iron. I need more. How are these caves so empty? So much coal and nothing else. The dungeons. Well, it's a dungeon. I think at least. Pretty sure. 70%. Where is it? Up? No. Right. Down? Maybe down. Don't need an enderman, right? No. That's good. Give me a name tag. Ah, come on. I need misplaced blocks. Oh. Very good. Thanks a lot, actually. And ironically, it was very good. Very good, hardier. Still some stuff we need, but we'll be fine. I don't know. Sugar cane is something we still need. A cocoa bean, right? Yeah, that's annoying. What else? String, spider eye. Yeah, we'll be fine. Let's just let this go, I guess. Yeah, let it go. I don't know why. This is what we're doing. No good reason to let it go, honestly, but nope, that's not what I meant to do. It's too far. Okay, spiders. And then a fern, but we'll have to find a charger anyway, so let's not worry about that. Let's worry about spiders and chungers and pumpkins, I guess, and sugarcane. Yeah, I think that's all the things, right? Maybe. There's a pumpkin, that's good. Ugh, don't spin me. So bad. Don't know how that creeper didn't see me. Definitely feels like I should have been an explosion there. Spider, we need to kill. Need both drops. We got zero drops right there. Great. There's another spider over there. And there's some sugarcane and there's a desert. So we're basically done, maybe? On the surface then? Think so. That was a very laggy jump there. That spider. I'm trying to dodge the skeleton. There's another skeleton, so I dodge another direction. And what's there? Another skeleton. Always fun. It's not a group spawn. It's just, you know, strategically placed skeletons all around that hill, so I can't do anything. Need that. Go away, jerk. Sure, you've got another eye. Why wouldn't you? I need to fish still. I need to grab a cactus green. I haven't done that yet. But other than that, I think we're done on the surface. Is that true? It seems plausible to me. I just want to stand somewhere, please, for a moment. Oh, Changa, right. We're not done. I'm a fool. Is there anything else to cook? I don't think so, honestly. Some food. So we need a tree and a Changa. All right, we can deal with that, maybe. Well, I saw the particles, no? Guess not. There they are. What else? Pick this up. Pick this up. Do this. This cocoa bean fern and then some underground stuff. Very good. Which was what? 1 diamond, 7 gold, some more iron. Sure. It's all very doable. All we need now is the cocoa bean. What's actually kind of fun is that I don't really know that I wasn't... there wasn't a farmer in that first village, or in the village. It was not, well, so there might be another one, then it would be the first. Because I didn't really look all that thoroughly, but I'm pretty sure there wasn't. I saw some librarians, I saw two armors or whatever, blacksmith guys, and then some white coat people. Not white coat, white apron, I think, is what I meant. Yeah. Could have been butchers or whatever, it doesn't matter. Mesa for gold? I mean, maybe. Why not? Potentially, I mean, what do we need from underground? Just one diamond. If you find that in the chest and then we grab the gold here, we don't need anything. Well, we need redstone still, but that's comparatively easy to find. So getting the gold now could actually be worthwhile. Even though we still have to probably go caving afterwards. I don't really see any caves, though. But I also don't see any chargers, so I don't know. What can we even do? There's a cave. Let's look at that. And then, I don't know. Go from there. Tree. I've got to grab another tree. Still need to do that, for sure. What was it, 7? Yeah. Get that easily here. I think it was 4. Double check, 7, yep. Was it here? I heard at least a spider. That's gone. Let's look for a chunk, why not? and a tree, I guess. And then, I don't know. It's all gonna be good. Could have just gone. Got the tree until we find the charger, because those usually have trees, but whatever. Which way to the charger? I don't know. Oh, I thought you could make that. Or I could have just jumped too soon. Roofed forest and desert, savanna stuff. What's on this side? Can't really see anything past that. How much iron is that? 17? Yeah, 17 iron, cocoa bean, fern, redstone diamond. It's not that hard of a list. Technically, like a chunker temper would be enough, probably. Or well, would be, could be. It would give us a redstone, it would give us a chance at the diamond. And, you know, if we have a chunk of temper, we also have a chunk, so we have a cocoa bean, and we have a fern. So really, that's what we're looking for. But we should also scan this desert better, because there could be a desert temper that could give us the diamond as well. And then we really wouldn't have to go deep underground anymore, just for one redstone. Which you could also find along the way in a chest somewhere. How many red mushrooms down there? Crazy. Alright. Chunkers. Or villages, I guess. Could also work still. Let's see. Don't know where to go. No directions feel good at all. I probably should be boating instead of running. Because I don't have that much cooked food, I think. Some llama remains right here. So back to back, the practice seed was looking for chickens and cows, and this one's looking for a chonger. Not my favorite thing to do in bingo. You're very lucky here in this run with the name tag and stuff, but no cookie. No cookie. Yeah, I think this would have been a probably relatively, I mean, depends on the cave, I guess, but it should have been at least a sub 25 contender. If not a guaranteed sub 25, but no charter kind of ruins any shot at that. Because there was no hard mob drop, and you got the dungeon item right away, and then you had the egg and stuff at the start, pumpkin too. I don't know. The Mesa, keep missing that jump. So yeah, let's just keep running, I guess. A village or a chonger. That's all we need. But yeah, also would stop for a temper. I don't know. It's too hot for these. Like, it's just hard to stay focused while I'm running. It's too hot. Like, it's easy enough to not think about how uncomfortable I am when there's stuff to do. But this, like, just running around, it's just, it doesn't need enough brain power to distract me from the fact that I'm hot. I'm sweaty. I don't like it. Come on. I'm just sitting here. Not moving much at all. Just my hands, really. My mouth, I guess. Commentary is definitely suffering right now. Because I'm suffering. And the commentary is very, very closely tied to how I feel. Yeah, it's just hard to keep talking. It's just, I want to stop and just, like, boat in silence. But that's not good video. It definitely isn't. The boating with the commentary is arguably not great. Without the commentary, I don't know. Don't spin me, because I don't know where I'm going. North. North and east, kind of. Of where we're headed. And why are we headed north and east? Because dungeon no use, right? No. Because there's a chunk here. The dungeon distracted me. I was just looking at the card. There's nothing I can grab there though, right? I mean, I could get the redstone. But it would really only help if we get a diamond on the surface. And if you get a diamond on the surface, we get it from well, Chunk Temper at this point, most likely. Unless I see, like, a Desert Temper or village pop up now. And if I get it from a Chunk Temper, then I'll get the redstone there, too. I don't need a dungeon for that. But yeah, and those other two unlikely but possible scenarios. It could have been still worth it. To grab the possible. That was a weird spin. That's spun me a lot, not just a little bit. Oh, the fern, right, I almost forgot. It would have been frustrating to be in the cave and then be at 24 and wonder what happened. More food? Yeah, more food. A little bit more. Bad fight. Too strong. Do we just dig? Guess we do, right? Unless I see a temper. I don't. I didn't really look. It did pretend to look, but I didn't actually see anything. With my eyes, dear. They're bad eyes right now. They're tired. No, there's nothing. Right, let's just go on. I do have enough wood, maybe? 16? I need a chest still, right? Let's grab some more. All we need is one redstone, one diamond, and some iron. Who knows how much? It's fine. We're fine. We'll be just fine. We just need a diamond lever cave. I mean, when do you not find a diamond lever cave? There always is a diamond lever cave whenever you dig straight down. So nothing can go wrong now. I still keep getting spun though, even though I can, there's nothing being rendered. I have no idea why the CPU would peak there. Like, I can understand, like, if it loads in the chunk or if there's like a lot of lava updating or something. I can kinda understand. There might be a lot of CPU load, but digging straight down in a spot I've been standing for a minute and there's nothing being rendered other than like solid stone seems like not really a reasonable explanation for the whole CPU peaking thing. Anyway. Stand down here. Excellent. Throw away these cookies because we don't want them. Diamond and redstone, something? Sure. Do we have enough iron actually? I don't know. Do we want to look at that dungeon? Not really. I think. Somehow stuck there, it was weird. Not a good dungeon, but there's another one. I mean, I mostly wanted to check here because I thought maybe the cave would go down here, but it doesn't. Definitely does not. This does go down, but not far enough for our purposes. I don't really want to loot. I'm just gonna leave. Probably should have looted since it came all the way back here, but I don't know. I might need more. But that was not worth it, even if I do need more. I don't know. What am I making? A shovel. Must be that, right? And then I don't know. Make a chest, I guess. Should have grabbed one. Oh well, I wasn't one, right? Yeah, that's why I didn't. No, wrong way around. This way around. Why do I always mess that up? This is the way to craft these two. First that one and then that one. So obvious when you think about it, but I don't know. What's left? Diamond and redstone. Don't spin me. It's rude. Is that ocean water actually? I'm not sure, I didn't really look at it. We need some more iron. Should have grabbed some. There was more up there in the water. Because we might need another pick. Actually, we probably will need another pick. Because there's no cave here. Which is not great. We'll run out of pick here. Which is silly. Some lava somewhere over here. Still relatively far, unfortunately. Pick gonna hoard up until then. I don't know. More gold, right? Got some iron. And there are diamonds, so forget about the iron. And so obviously, what is the last thing we need? What is the hardest thing to find in Minecraft, always, at all times? Of course it is the redstone. Such a silly way for this to end, but it will end. I promise you that much. Just show me some redstone game. We didn't have much or any diamond lever cave or redstone lever cave, I guess, in this case, but still. I should have checked that room more thoroughly, because I just did this quick spin and then I didn't really pay close attention. How much do I know redstone? There's gonna be redstone in this ravine here though. There is, in fact, some redstone right here. Of course, lapis in the war. Don't need it. I think I left my crafting table. Is it worth it to make a new one, or is this fast? I can't tell. Can you tell? If you can, let me know. Anyway. 33, 31. Should have waited 2 more seconds. What a shame. What a shame. Very lucky diamonds, though. But I mean, not really, it's not that lucky. It's still lucky, though, of course. But we didn't, like, dig into it just randomly. It was in the cave, that diamond vein. Even though it was a crappy cave, but it was Alderbur. And that's the really big thing. Anyway, solid run. Yeah, the solid run. Just like to practice seed. Which, yeah, that aired yesterday, right? Yeah, I don't have any backlog anymore, so. It's just. This is the next one. Crazy. Crazy, yeah, I need to record a little bit of something, like extra. Bingo. Just some breathing room, always nice. Just removes that sort of pressure of having to finish a run to have an episode. Couple of days until the next one. Anyway, I think I'm just gonna end it here. Because I don't think there's anything to look at, really. Yeah, I mean, it's very simple analysis again. Got lucky with the name tag and the diamonds, and kind of unlucky with. Lucky with the village too, but unlucky with the egg that took forever, and then just couldn't find a chunk for too long, and then there's not much you can do. Like there's no way to make up that lost time. There just isn't. There can't be. It's just too many minutes gone, and it's still a very good time considering the lengthy travel. So I'm not unhappy. I do feel like I'm not playing as well as I did in that first session after I got back, but I'll be fine. Is there anything else? I don't think so. I don't know. Yeah, let's just say no. There isn't anything else. There's nothing to look at, I think. We didn't really skip anything. There was no cave to look at. I don't know. There was nothing. It's just a very straightforward run that ended in the low 30 time, which is perfectly fine. Perfectly fine, I tell you. And we'll put up this obsidian, which we found, as is custom. Where do we put it? I guess we started making like a frame here. So let's do that. And it's even again. Perfect. Just need to have one potion from a witch, and then we'll be good. Maybe you should get some glowstone from witches too, if you get an opportunity. Put some glowstone in here somewhere. Anyway, that's it for today. Hope you have enjoyed it. And I'll see you tomorrow with more Minecraft Bingo. Bye-bye.